I am at the heart of Seoul in North Korea. Let's find out what it's like to be living in this crazy country, North Korea. Whatever it takes, 'cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes, 'cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes, yeah, take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes, 'cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I'll do what it takes. How do you like North Korea so far?
North Korea or South Korea?
North Korea, here.
Well, North Korea is not here. This is South Korea.
This is North Korea.
That's not.
Why are you in Korea?
I was in the Philippines, and this was my stopover on my way back to the States, so I figured I'd stay a few days. And because the Olympics are happening here, I'm going to go to Pyeongchang tomorrow to go skiing at Pyeongchang, yeah, that ski area.
Do you also want to pay respect to our supreme leader?
No.
That's where the king, Kim Jong-un, lives. Right over there. Our king. In North Korea, we have the pigeon. Pigeon has a freedom in North Korea. North Korea looks great. I think like the media have been like fooling us. North Korea is actually fantastic. I mean, look at this. This is the best. North Korea has the golden tree. Gangnam Style. 이 시대에서 발견하기 힘든 우승을 가지고 계신데 행복의 그 비밀이 무엇인가요?
사랑과 알밥입니다.
This is North Korea's most beloved coffee shop. Fancy. Say, can you see? In North Korea, people pump your gas for you. We're lazier than Americans. And that vehicle has all the cool cameras so they can give you a ticket. This is where Kim Jong-un brainwashes his people. Look at that. They're being brainwashed.